This video shows how to solve your fixed keyboard problem easy way on Windows 7. I type on my keyboard but keyboard not working. Anyway, go to your control panel. View by small. Click ease of access center, click make the keyboard easier to use, unmark for option. Click apply, and then click OK. Now you can check your keyboard. If this video is helpful for you, please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel to get useful video.